I'm in Johnson City, New York, just a half a block down the street from Riverside Drive, in a great neighborhood, owner-occupied neighborhood, and this EJ home is a fine example of how to treat a home and restore it correctly. This is a beautiful house, and in addition to this home, as you can see, we have a three-car garage, always a big plus, and there's one of those walk-unders where you can change the oil of your car. So let's have a couple of tool time grunts on that one. Now inside, we've got some updates, central air conditioning. This is a great house. Let's take a look. Inside, great early 1900s woodwork. Look at this gorgeous oak or chestnut banister. Steps, natural woodwork around the threshold going into the dining room and around the windows. And speaking of the windows, all the windows in this house have all been replaced in 2009. It's a big investment and it's a security for you that you'll have low heat bills. And speaking of heat bills, we have central air conditioning in this house. So there's a lot of nice updates. And the dining room, it's open to the kitchen, so there's a nice open feeling in here. We have, again, woodwork around these windows. There are plenty of windows in this room, and large enough room to handle just about any furniture. And how about this great breakfast area? A couple of stools here. The kids can have peanut butter and jelly sandwiches while they watch you do all the work. And in the kitchen, lots of counter space. A recessed refrigerator, say that's a nice idea. And off the kitchen in the back is a terrific mudroom that's been developed. And off that mudroom, a great covered deck in a fenced-in backyard. And on the second floor, plenty of woodwork. All the windows, the doorways, and in the master bedroom, there are two closets, a walk-in closet, lots of space here. And look at the cut glass and brass on these door handles. You know, they just don't do it like that anymore. So, 71 Adams Avenue, Johnson City, just a block down the street from Riverside Drive. We have 1,325 square feet of living space in this EJ home. Beautiful hardwood floors. Updated modern kitchen with a breakfast area on the edge of the dining room. And three bedrooms, a full bath upstairs. We have central air conditioning, a three-car garage, and all in the Johnson City School District. And if you'd like to see this home, you can call me directly at 607-725-2122.